स्टैंडर्ड है 9th, सब्जेक्ट मैथ 2nd, टॉपिक नंबर 6 सर्कल, सब यूनिट इन सर्कल ऑफ अ ट्रायंगल।
वेलकम स्टूडेंट्स इन 9th मैथ्स 2 टॉपिक नंबर 6 सर्कल। स्टूडेंट वी हैड स्टार्टेड टॉपिक नंबर 6 सर्कल। इन दैट वी हैड सीन some properties of circle and example on it. Also, in last video, we had seen how to draw circumcircle of a triangle. We had seen for drawing circumcircle of a triangle, we need 3 steps. First step is to draw the triangle of given measurement. Second step is draw perpendicular bisector of any 2 sides of a triangle, and then third step, drawing circumcenter of that triangle. Okay, you all know. Now in this video we will see in circle of a triangle. We will see in circle of a triangle. In circle of a triangle. What is mean by in circle of a triangle? We had seen circumcircle. The triangle च्या बाहेरून आपण circle काढलेला होता. त्याला काय म्हटलेलं होतं आपण? Circumcircle of a triangle. Now today we will see in circle of a triangle. In circle म्हणजे काय? आतील बाजूने कोणाच्या? ट्रायंगलच्या. Drawing in circle of a triangle means triangle च्या आतील बाजूने आपण काय करणार आहे? सर्कल काढणार आहे. म्हणजे काय काढायचं आहे? सी हियर, सपोज दिस इज ट्रायंगल अँड वी हॅव टू ड्रॉ इन सर्कल ऑफ सर्कल मीन्स द सर्कल इन साइड द ट्रायंगल विच टचेस द साइड्स वी कॉल द सर्कल. दिस सर्कल इज कॉल्ड एज इन सर्कल ऑफ अ ट्रायंगल. सो फॉर दिस वी नीड एंगल बायसेक्टर ऑफ triangle. We know for circumference we had drawn perpendicular bisector of sides. Now for drawing in circle of circle we need of the angle bisector of a triangle. Triangle चे कोणतेही दोन angle चा angle bisector आपल्याला काढणं इथे लागणार आहे. Okay, so first we see how to draw angle bisector. We had learned in 7th, 8th standard to draw angle bisector. Are you remember the angle bisector? Suppose this is angle A, B and C. So how to draw angle bisector of this? You had learned, you take an arc on ray BA and BC. Now draw the second arc from these two arc where these two arc meet. Draw the arc from this point. See here, from this point you draw arc and then from this side you draw arc and these two arc meet. This point we call it as point B and draw the ray from this arc. This is the angle bisector of angle ABC. Here angle ABD and angle DBC are the congruent angles. हे दोन्ही एकत्र असतात, एकरूप असतात. हे आपण पाहिलं आहे. With the help of this, we draw in circle of a triangle. So let's start. First example here, construct triangle PQR such that PQ is equal to 6 cm, angle Q is equal to 35 degree, QR is equal to 5.5 cm. Draw in circle of triangle PQR. So here first we have to draw a construct triangle PQR. So here I will draw first a rough figure. What are the given things here? Side PQ is given, angle QR is given, and side QR is given. So angle Q, Q खाली आ रहा है जैसे पढ़ने की भी आपने. So here take Q, R, and this is P. What is the measure of PQ? PQ is 6 cm. Angle Q is 35 degrees. And angle QR is 5.5 cm is given. Okay. And we have to draw angle bisectors. Means here, suppose these are the angle bisectors. And this is the point we call it as R. And we have to draw in circle of this point. Okay, so draw first steps. First are, what is the first step? First step is draw segment QR of 5.5 cm. Draw segment QR. Draw segment QR of 5.5 cm. First step, okay. Then draw angle Q of 35 degrees. Draw angle Q of 35 degrees. See, with the help of protractor, draw angle Q of 35 degrees. Make a point at 35 and draw from point Q. This angle is of 35 degrees. This angle is of 35 degrees. Okay. Now, PQ distance is 6 cm. Here, see, PQ distance is 6. So, draw arc from point Q of 6 cm. You take scale of 6 cm in compass. And draw arc of 6 cm. This is the arc of 6 cm. And this point is point P. And then join PR. Then join this PR. Okay. This is the triangle PQR. Now we have to draw in circle of this triangle. Draw in circle of triangle PQR. So we for an in circle we need angle bisector. Here we draw angle bisector of any two angles of a triangle. I here draw angle bisector of Q and angle bisector of R. You know angle bisector, draw an arc of suitable length, then take a distance greater than this arc or take same, draw the arc intersecting these two arcs. And this point and point this Q point, draw ray. Okay, this is angle bisector of Q. Now similarly draw angle bisector of R. Now similarly draw angle bisector of R. And join this ray. These two angle bisectors meet at point, we call it as point R. Angle bisector of an in circle I. Now you draw with the help of set square, you draw perpendicular on the base and now take I at center and this I S as radius, you draw in circle. See here, This is the in circle of that. This is the in circle. Okay. So this is the in circle of this triangle PQR. Okay. Here, I'll repeat once again the steps. First, draw triangle PQR. Draw base 5.5. Angle Q of 35 degree, and PQ as of 6 cm. And draw triangle PQR first. Then draw angle bisector of angle Q and angle R. They meet at one point. Name this point as I. Draw perpendicular with the help of set square and take I at center and IS as radius and draw the circle touching these three points. Okay, name this point S O P P Q R S T N E. Okay, this is the in circle of triangle PQR. Okay, understand? See the second example. Construct triangle XYZ such that XY is equal to 6.7 cm, YZ is equal to 5.8 cm, and XZ is equal to 6.9 cm. Draw in circle of triangle XYZ. Here, students, first we draw rough figure. Of this given data. So you draw first triangle XYZ. Here we had given all three sides of this triangle. So take longest side as base or any sides. See, I take here X, Y, and Z. What is the XY? 6.7 cm. What is YZ? YZ is 5.8 cm and XZ is 6.9 cm. You first draw triangle XYZ and then draw angle bisector and then draw in circle. Okay, so let's start. First you draw segment XY of length of 6.7 cm. First draw XY of 6.8 cm. Then XZ of 6.9 cm. In the compass, you take scale of 6.9 cm. 6.9 cm. This is 6.7. 6.9 cm means greater than 6.7. Okay. Take distance of 6.8 in the compass box and draw arc. And now from Y to Z, take a distance of 5.8 in the compass and draw arc from point Y. And this point of intersection, name this point as Z. Join XZ and join YZ. Write the figures 6.9 cm and this is 5.8 cm. First step is draw triangle XYZ with given measurements. Okay. Then draw second step, angle bisector of any two angles. Here I draw angle bisector of X and angle bisector of angle Y. See how to draw the angle bisector. Draw arc first, then take suitable distance and draw intersecting these two arcs, and then join X and these intersecting points. These two angles are here common. Okay, this is angle bisector. Name this as XA. Suppose. Okay. Then draw एंगल बाइसेक्टर ऑफ एंगल वाई, draw angle bisector of the angle y. Join these two points. B. Okay. This is the angle bisector intersect at one point. Name this point as R. In circle center. We denote by letter R. Now draw perpendicular. Now draw perpendicular from I and name this as C. Now take I as center and IC as radius and then draw the circle. Take I at center and IC as radius. Draw this in circle. Draw this circle. Okay. This is the in circle of triangle XYZ. Okay. Understand? So students, for drawing in circle of triangle, you need three steps. First step is draw triangle of given measures. Second step is draw angle bisector of any two angles. They intersect at one point. Name this point as I. This is the center of the circle. Draw perpendicular on any side, and this perpendicular distance is the radius of that circle. And taking I as center and this radius, draw circle. Okay. So students, today we had seen how to draw in circle of a triangle. Here we need angle bisector of triangle. Your today's homework is solve practice set 6.3. It is based on circumcircle and in circle of a circle. So try both circumcircle and in circle of circle in your notebook. Okay.